be busy though.
Oh, good job.
Hey, mate, we'll get our players on the ground and we'll get things underway.
Throughout the afternoon, and now our two teams we've got in the yellow coming on to playing. Starting to play this wonderful game.
Football, there we go, and coming out of it, Edmund Parsons is the lead, but he's Sheridan on a bit of a charge on the far side. George Merrick trying to elude in there, and it's Lante Sheridan, the four-goaler, and we've got five goals. George Merrick going hell for Lilla, trying to ride him off. Can he get there? That's clever work by Jack Richardson. Richardson is away now for Hattingley Valley in the blue house.
Bumps up in the afternoon sun.
In front of us here, he's still on a bit of a charge. There's a great stroke by Edmund Parsons, the three-goaler. He's pursuing together the Savills boys. Where's the ball as Richardson counter-attacks now? Hattingley Valley as he drives it up. Trying to get it to Jack Richardson. Richardson just flicks it up. That's good work by him as he takes it along the far side. He just leans out and taps it along. George Merrick.
And still there.